Dude, it better not be flat. We could switch off, but I don't bring enough gas to make it through the whole day. All right, well, we're at Hangtown, we're Prairie City. Neil's front tire's low. Oh, it's not flat. Right? Oh, not at all. Nice. All right, see you out on the track. Ooh. Heading out for the first moto. It already feels like it's 85. It's probably gonna be like 95 today. What do you think?
Super fun.
Are you just taking your time getting back into it?
I'm just not.
You're just not what? Yeah. Are you gonna try the next moto? Right on. Yeah, it's a good track though.
Yeah.
It's
like this bike's way faster.
With the pipe?
Yeah.
Wow, that's good.
Like low end.
Hell yeah. Yeah, mine. I mean, it's nice because you can sort of just go wide a lot of places. And like,
I tried hitting the step on my case so hard. I was like, oh, for sure. I thought it was more booter.
No, it's there's no lip.
Yeah, no, you really have to like seat bounce it or something.
You just go third gear wide pretty much. Fun though, right? Just meet me out there. I mean, like, all right, we're gonna try Neil's bike. Talking to the camera.
You're not gonna
really. You don't think so?
You gotta really.
Dude, this clutch is wonk city, dude. Dude, your bike is definitely underpowered. Like, it's even worse.
It's way faster than it was, right?
Yeah, but maybe, I can't tell. All I know is in the corners, I like try to do.
You have to be a gear lower.
I know, but man, it's like painful. I thought I was a gear lower. I must have been, but definitely you're at a handicap here a little bit.
I think the suspension's working
really well. All right, so Neil thinks that he's gonna smoke me, and I think I'm gonna be able to pass him.
It's a one lap race.
It's a one lap race. It's just like the pros do.
That's where I shine.
Dude, I got roosted so bad on that first lap.
Sorry.
No, I didn't know they watered.
I got blisters again on my other hand now.
That sucks.
It's fun though.
Yeah, it's really good. I already know at 40 people are gonna be rolling out of here. You know, it's like. Mamma mia.
Where you going, Neil?
Cabo.